So the way in which we are thinking through the things normally is kind of the following the way in which we are looking at the things in normal way, comfortable way. In other words, if you look the things on the level of your height, your sight is always a certain fixed area, right? If you are not really aware of the angle that you are taking, it's as a default. Alright, I say it again. If you are not aware of taking your angle by choice, which means you are taking an angle by default, and this default is coming from your height, and you look the things from your eyesight viewpoint always in this certain set of widths, certain set of lengths and wide. That's normal, alright? That's normal. We are not always aware of the angle we are looking at the things. However, if you are interested in art, and if you are a student of art prep school, and if you are dealing with art, creativity, probably it is the best for you to be always thinking through your different angles. You could take angles by your choice. Alright, always you can change this angle even though you are in the city, because you could stop there, stop the point, the still point, and then you can choose carefully of your angle. And vertical way, we are not usually taking that, as usually we take the horizontal level and we look the things horizontally. Horizontal level is normal. But if you take the vertical way to look up, you could see high tower mansion like Proud Tower, and more over there, overview of the Mount Fuji. Alright, the outskirts of mountains if you are in the countryside. So you can look more the distance from you to go far if you change your angle. Alright, so this is the things always I'm talking about, how to observe things, how to carefully observe the things, which is very important skill for art students and artists. When you draw the paintings, alright, you can always measure, you have to measure the distance from you and the motif. So the motif is everywhere really in the city. So you can really take an angle by your choice at your disposal. And then I recommend if you are standing on a one still spot, then you can consciously take a angle that you are not really familiar with. So, unfamiliar angle, the unfamiliarity you can take in the city when you observe the things, right, as an artist. So that's the recommendation, and this is the what I did as a case study with the Proud Tower Tachikawa in the previous video. So as an art prep school students, we are taking lots of different angles when we are observing the motif. This expands to the city when you walk towards the station, and from the station to come to the school. This way is a very much an opportunity to do this experiment, is changing your angles when you observe the things around the city, right? This is my suggestion, study lecture, midnight seminar, in relation to the notion of invert. The invert, you can look this way and the other way. It's also dealing with the idea of direction. You're going in or going back, the direction matters. Alright. I mean, the direction is always matters, and it's crucially connected to your decision makings. Your decision making should come from the groundness of your knowledge, and this knowledge can be trained by observing things. Therefore, my suggestion to that action is to be aware of taking your angles consciously by your choice, not at random, but you choose to take a particular angle to see the scenery of the city, and then you describe your words in your drawing, and then that creates your works of art at the end of the day, after that kind of continuous actions. Alright. So the study department, we are looking for a new office around the station, is a kind of experimental action of walking like a flaneur, as I mentioned, Benjamin's notions. Like a flaneur, when we are hanging out the city, the findings comes into our story narratives, and when we think this is possible to make our story, and then we're gonna take it, that story, for the following years, our office. Alright guys. So what I mean by this series of YouTube video is kind of case study of there is an always and way. Alright guys. This is K from Movie Tachibi. Ciao everybody. Have a good one. はい、前回の動画でですね、前回の動画ムービーたちご覧になりました？
見てます。
前回皆さん見てますとかね、